Hi guys, and welcome to Gadget Reviews. So, why am I dressed like this? Well, I just like the style. So, last night, I went and saw I, Frankenstein. And what to tell you about it?
God will surely damn you.
He already did.
So, after seeing Hercules, The Legend Begins, or The Legend of Hercules, I, Frankenstein was kind of a breather. I mean that comparing to Hercules, I, Frankenstein was a lot better movie than Hercules. Definitely has a lot of holes. There isn't a lot of things that I can say about this film. Let's divide it to what it does have and to what it doesn't have. So first of all, I, Frankenstein has a lot of action, a lot of good effects, pretty good CGI, not the best, some cool 3D shots, it has some cool acting and some bad acting, it has some interesting concepts, it has some interesting ideas as a whole, an interesting look to it, but it has too many plot holes. Because many of the things that were presented as something that is important in the movie were not very good explained, or they were not explained at all, and Frankenstein himself needed a lot more story to him, a lot more development to him. There are just some moments that you start to wonder if Frankenstein is really someone that could be justified to exist. The whole moral thing of the story wasn't very good developed. So this movie got me really speechless, as you can see, because it's really nothing so good and nothing so bad that I can say about it. It's just a good action and fantasy film that has some big flaws, in the same time is entertaining. And in the same time, it could be a lot better if someone that wants to put a lot of heart and thought into it got to work on it, but that wasn't the case. So this movie is trying to be something a lot better than it is. I'm not actually saying that you don't have to see it at the big screen. Definitely something that is good to see on the big screen. It's just fun. But if you like movies that are very smart, very deep, this movie is not for you. But if you like mindless fun and pretty cool effects and pretty cool fight scenes, you can check this movie. But if I have to compare it with Underworld, Underworld is a lot better. Especially the last Underworld. So many people didn't like it, some liked it, but I definitely liked the last Underworld. It was interesting, fun, with super amazing music from Evanescence. I just like the whole movie. But I, Frankenstein is a lot weaker. It's just hollow. It has some meaning, but the whole thing is just to get your money. See it if you like. Or just wait for the movie to come out for rent. I even forgot today that I've seen it yesterday. I just forgot about this movie today. So it's pretty forgettable, and it will only stay in your mind for about a few hours. So if I have to give it some kind of a rating, I would say that this movie is a 6 out of 10. I'm sorry that I didn't say a lot about this film, just isn't much to say about it. I forgot to say the other problem of this movie is also that it's very fast forward. There wasn't enough time for a proper character development, everything was very fast and jumped right into the end. That is one of the weakest things about this movie. See it if you just like a mindless fun at the movies. So thank you very much guys for watching. Subscribe if you like to see more videos. Until next time, with Gadget Reviews.